Hello, I'm Jessica. You only spend 4 years of your life in college, but the friendships you make will last a lifetime. So we'd like to invite you all to rush the greatest sorority on campus, Theta Pi. Provided you're not ugly, chubby, or poor, in which case, good luck being rejected, biatches. Most of the people on this frickin' campus.
Cassidy, my room, Theta Toast now.
You seen Andy?
Who's before bros? But first, shout outs. Claire, I like being your friend because it makes me multicultural without having to do anything.
Okay. Cass, I love you because you're so real.
That's just because you can't afford fake ones.
I love you, Jessica, because you make being a bitch an art form.
Here, here.
What exactly is happening?
Garrett cheated on me.
Didn't you cheat on him first?
Oh, details. A little bitch boy cheated on a Theta. You cheat on one Theta. You cheat on every Theta.
What's happening? I can't see.
Shh, you're dead to me.
What's it gonna be? One big chunk or little bits and pieces?
In pre-med, we learned that if there's air in the lungs or in the chest cavity, the body will float to the surface.
Yeah, she's right. We can't have her body floating to the top.
Yeah, somebody will find her.
What about those implants? Does silicon float?
So how long are you gonna keep this going?
Yeah, I mean, I kind of agree with Cass. This is funny and all, but...
You're right. That's why we're doing it.
Because it's funny. To Megan. No friggin' way.
We love and miss you. Always.
Well, as you can see, some of us are still a little overwhelmed by it all.
Who up and faints anymore?
It's okay. I told him it was the heat.
It was Megan. I know it was her.
It was her sister, dumbass. And might I say, you played it real cool.
Nice to meet you guys.
You too.
Friend me on Facebook. I'll totally confirm.
No way she's getting in with that outfit.
Now to make sure you don't forget me or each other, a little gift.
Oh. I'm sorry. It's really nice.
What is this? Silver coated? I'm never gonna wear this.
Excuse me. Move, bitches.
We're dead. We're so
dead. Nobody is dead, Ellie. Well, Megan. What now, Ellie?
Enough.
Shh. We can get... Okay, we don't have time for this. Just first word. First syllable. This is stupid. We're missing the party of the year.
I know. Why couldn't Ellie have had a nervous breakdown tomorrow?
You know, Cassidy, sometimes when you're sarcastic like that, it really makes you sound like a bitch.
And nobody likes a bitch. Oh my God.
It's Mickey. I would know those ugly ass shoes anywhere.
We cannot let Ellie see this text message. Too late.
That was so beautiful.
Why, Mickey?
I don't know. Maybe because
he was
a dick.
Does anyone have a weapon, mace, anything?
Yeah, there's a chainsaw in the glove box.
Megan's alive, you guys.
Ellie, you're being borderline retarded right now. She's not alive. Garrett is doing this.
Take that, you freak show.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, he's not moving.
Well, it looks like he won't be sending us any more video clips.
The fuck did you do, Jessica?
He was coming at you with a knife.
It was a piece of a mirror.
Same diff. Should I have waited for him to stab you guys? You should be thanking me right now. Okay, 3-1 odds he's still alive.
You're saying that you think my sister is alive?
We don't know anything for sure, Maggie.
Oh, maybe she got her.
Oh my God. No, Megan.
Oh, wait. No, don't go out there. What? I tried to warn her.
Hmm. Payback's such a bitch.
You're a bitch!
Ow! Stop it!
You're such a whore!
Don't you know anything about Jessica? She's a power of war.
She'll do anything as long as
you keep your dick in your pants, scumbag.
Are you crazy?
Do you have any idea what my father is capable of?
Oh, yeah? Well, maybe I'm fucking the wrong guy.
You know, I'm really starting to think he's not marriage material.
Oh my God, it's Megan.
Oh, she looks terrible.
Who the hell lit the house on fire? Shit.
Oh my God.
Where
is everybody?
Dead? Yeah, and then the corpses drove their cars home, idiot.
Bitch.